Less than a week after Attorney General Jeff Sessions ordered her to resign, former U.S. Attorney Barbara McQuade has a new job. She'll be joining the University of Michigan as a professor starting on May 1st. McQuade will teach in the areas of criminal law, criminal procedure, and national security law. She's also one of 46 federal prosecutors appointed by former President Barack Obama, who was asked to resign by President Donald Trump and Sessions last Friday.